Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you guys my locker.